Tom Perko was a professional football linebacker who played for one season in 1976. Perko was born on June 17, 1954 in Steubenville, Ohio. In college, Perko played for the University of Pittsburgh in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. Perko was drafted by the Green Bay Packers in 1976 in the fourth round as the 101st overall. One season, Perko played for the Green Bay Packers. He passed away on February 2, 1980 in Ambridge, Pennsylvania.